What's up, guys? This is RG giving you another high definition broadcast. As you can see, we're here on Unison League, but today we're going to be doing something really special for you guys, a $100 giveaway courtesy of me and Alric from AppFind. This is going to be a really great giveaway. However, let me go ahead and get into this video first, and then I'll let Alric take care of the video for the giveaway. So, at the first start of this, we're actually using a Haste Unison, which is going to be able to boost our other players' cost regeneration as well as our unison gain. So this is going to be a really good start to the boss battle. He uses a garnet shield on himself, the boss does right now, and we're going to want to take that off using a purple unison here. Seeing as both of the monster summons here are purple, it is going to call a hell caller up, which is actually going to make his buffs even less than they are now. So his original buff is actually getting debuffed by our debuffs here, which both of the actual purple unisons are doing right now. So the Hellcaller then adds an additional debuff, so this is really good start for us. As you can see, he's using Stern Flames, which actually gives me a negative unison right there, but it is taken off pretty easily. The Inferno right here actually gives us a debuff of defense, and it looks like magic defense here. And the Abceris that my friend used here, which is the absolute zero skill, takes off buffs. However, it was used a little bit late as his buffs already ran out. Now, the boss actually debuffs us, and then a Shinitobe is used to cleanse off all the debuffs on our side. So, this is also giving us a critical hit chance, and it is going to push our damage all the way and be able to kill the boss. The Eradication is a huge skill that does a lot of damage. However, I was ready with a Dignity, which is one of my longer cooldown heal skills that heals up the whole team. So I was pretty much ready for anything that he was about to throw at me. Alright, without further ado, I'll go ahead and hand the video to Alric and let him explain the giveaway.
Hey guys, this is Alric from AppFind, and today I'm teaming up with RG to host a $100 iTunes gift card giveaway collaboration. I'll explain the giveaway details in just a second, but first I wanted to explain a little bit about AppFind and what you can expect from my channel. Every week I show off the best mobile games that week in our series App Spotlight. Each episode we show off two new mobile games that were just released, a flashback game that you may have forgotten about but still a lot of fun to play, a hidden gem game you might not have heard about before, and even a mystery app to round out each episode. This means you can find five new incredible mobile games to play every week. And this weekend's episode, RG came over and featured Unison League as the mystery app. So be sure to check out that episode, link in the annotation and description. We also have exclusive mobile app list videos on our channel as well, such as the best apps to earn rewards on your iPhone, which teaches you how to earn free iTunes gift cards, and the most addicting iPhone games of 2016, which features 25 mobile games that are sure to get you addicted. Be sure to subscribe to AppFind so you can learn about the best mobile games every week. Alright, back to the giveaway. RG and I are giving away 10 $10 iTunes gift cards, which means you have many chances to win. All you have to do is subscribe to both AppFind and RG in HD. Like both collab videos and leave a comment on this video and the App Spotlight episode featuring RG and this giveaway. Link in the description and annotation. Good luck on the giveaway and be sure to watch AppFind so you can stay up to date on the best mobile games. Thank you.
Alright guys, welcome back. I definitely want you to go ahead and check out Alric's channel, AppFind. It will be in the description below and in the annotations. Make sure you like and comment on this video as well as like and comment in the video linked down there. As always, thank you guys for watching and take it easy. Peace.